Is 10 days past ovulation too early to test for pregnancy?
You can start testing as early as you want, but that won't speed up the results.
I do not want to start wasting money on pregnancy tests sooner than it could show up positive. And that cost really compounds when using the early pregnancy tests.
Let's say you ovulate on day 14. The earliest the embryo could reach the uterus and implant is day 20 or day 6 after ovulation.
Testing before that point show a negative result. When could it show up positive?
The fetus starts putting out the chemical signal screaming I'm here at that point. But the hormones have to go through your blood to your pee to be picked up by the urine test.
I know those hormones double every day or two.
Let's just say the first day when your body starts shifting into bun in the oven mode is not soon enough even for the early pregnancy tests.
So when is?
If you ovulate on day 14 and implant on day 20, the earliest in that case it could be 6 days before day 29, aka 1 of next cycle, so around day 23 on average.
The expensive pregnancy tests say as soon as 6 days before your missed period.
Yes, and that would be day 22 or 23 for most women, around 9 days after their ovulation. But there's a reason they sell those pregnancy tests in packs of 3 and 5.
So that you do the test one day, it is a maybe, so you do it the next.
Assuming you ovulate on day 14, implant on day 20 and it takes another day or two for hormone levels to show up so even a sensitive pregnancy test picks it up. Day 10 after ovulation is the earliest you're likely to see a positive result.
And that's assuming ovulation is not late. The embryo does not take 8 days to reach its destination and the pregnancy hormone ramp up is not slower than average.
And assuming you use first of the morning urine that is the strongest and do the test right.
Those things are hard to do wrong.
They can give a question mark if you test too soon, do not use enough urine or do not expose it long enough to get a good result.
Failing a pregnancy test should be a joke in and of itself.
Test on day 9 after ovulation. And a question mark is the closest thing you'll get to a right answer unless you're wrong on your ovulation date.
Then I might get a positive result date 10 past ovulation.
That would be the earliest, and if you don't get a positive result, test in another day or two because the odds of it being positive then are better.
I might as well wait another week for my period to be late, because then I can be positive I should use the pregnancy test.